Ryan McKinnon, and I've been an instructor at Lanna for the past year, but I've been training at Lanna since 2009. I met Jordan then, and at the time it was called Lanna Muay Thai. And Jordan was working at the front desk, but had an extreme passion for Muay Thai and martial arts in general. Fast forward a few years, and now Jordan is the owner of the newly named Lanna MMA. His passion for martial arts is unrivaled. Jordan and Claude, they got together and formed a professional relationship. And Jordan and Claude were talking about trying to expand a Muay Thai program. And they asked me, said, you know, are you interested in coming down to teach? And I came down and met Claude. Obviously know who Claude is from his mixed martial arts days and has a great reputation in the industry. And came and checked out the school, and I really love the energy. Elite is a fantastic facility. People here are hungry that they want to learn Muay Thai. And it's exciting because, again, like being a Muay Thai nerd, I love talking about fights. I love Muay Thai. I think it's one of the most beautiful martial arts that I've ever trained in, and I've trained in many. I love teaching it as well. It's a great opportunity for me to grow as an instructor. So I really am appreciative of Jordan and Claude giving me the opportunity to come here and meet the Elite team and work with them. And I'm really appreciative for the Elite family for welcoming me in. Basically what happened today was we talked about it for a while about having a seminar and bringing Jordan in another level to show what it is that I've been showing the group for the last few weeks that I've been here. And I think the seminar went really well. I saw a lot of head nodding, which is always a good sign.
Yeah, so we just finished the first seminar with Crew Jordan. Really good seminar. You could tell right away just through his warm-up and through like when he's demonstrating the movements that he's very keen on like the fundamentals and the proper movement and just building that foundation. So that was really good. That was really good to see.
Great class today. Definitely learned something that would spice up the sparring game and actually having a fight rather than just standing up hitting pads all the time. Really brought in something good for self-defense to taking outside of here in the ring or anybody really that wants to have a better workout. All around, amazing class today.
I hope we can do more stuff like this in the future. You know, it's great having them here. Maybe we can go over there too sometimes. So it was a lot of fun.
I was 215 pounds and now I'm 165. And why? Because of Lanna MMA, Elite MMA. This is the atmosphere here is one of a kind. You're always hanging out with the best people. It's like a family here. Everybody here is brother and sister. There's much love here. That's it, man. It's what it is.
Like Jordan said, there's a lot of talent in this school, and we're excited to help develop it and grow together as one big team, and hopefully build a really strong competition team and see what happens. I'm really excited to be a part of it, and I think the seminar today was great. It's one of many. I think in the future we're going to start doing some pad holding seminars to try to build guys into really, really good pad holders. Try to bring guys from the Lanna MMA school come down here and do some sparring, and vice versa, bring some of the elite guys there. And yeah, there's going to be lots of seminars in the future. Thank you very much for bringing me into your home and welcoming me. And you guys can find me on Facebook, Ryan McKinnon. I do have a podcast called The Bloody Ballet, so you can search me at The Bloody Ballet everywhere, which is www.thebloodyballet.com. You can listen to the podcast. You can reach out to me online. Love talking about fights. I'm on the Elite Facebook page and group. So guys, post your questions there. I'm always happy to answer. I want to have a good open conversation about Muay Thai. And really, like, we'll grow together for sure.